This is Homer and Harambe.
No.
When two apes find love. Oh, that's fucked up! Okay. One day, Homer Simpson was visiting a zoo in Cincinnati. He was really hungry, so he got a hot dog. Actually, he got two. Then he decided to go with his friends, Leanie and Carl. It's so nice of you to take us to the zoo, Homer. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the sights, Carl said. Hey, wanna go wave our penises at the animals? Homer asked. Wow, Homer, you are really daring today. I like it. What do you think, Carl? Well, I think we should do it, Carl said. And by that, let's go wave our dongers at the animals. So the three went over to separate areas. Lenny at the lion cage, Carl at the aquarium, and Homer at the gorilla pit. Homer looked around until the coast was clear and dropped his trousers. He pulled out the fattest, longest, 11-inch monster cock ever and waved it at the gorilla below. You stupid monkey, Homer laughed. I'm up here and you're down there. Homer then fell into the pit. He looked at the sign above and saw that the name of the gorilla was Harambe. But wasn't that gorilla killed? What the hell was going on? Homer wondered. Harambe eyed Homer, his expression turning from one of wonder to one of lust. Homer looked down to see that Harambe's penis had become fully erect. The gorilla cock was 35 butt-pounding inches and was oozing sperm at the tip. Wait, Homer said. I'm not like you. I'm a dude. But Harambe didn't listen. He dragged Homer around and propped him up. His butt was in the air as Harambe plowed his Kong dong into Homer's shit chute. Harambe's cock pistoned into Homer's bung as if it were a sword going into a sheath multiple times. Homer started to enjoy the encounter, but a crowd started to form. And there the crowd saw the ape and ape-like man making love. Please come in my ass, Homer commanded. Harambe grunted and unleashed a torrent of gorilla glue into Homer's cavernous crapper. Homer was ready for round two, but the plan was changed as Harambe was shot dead.